So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. They bring him down in the backfield.
That is a loss of 2 yards. That'll bring up second and 12.
From their own 20-yard line. Second down. He's out of bounds at the 30. Third and 2. Ball on the 30-yard line. And he's tackled after positive yardage. First and 10, ball on their own 36. Gonna go across the middle, caught. Tackle made at the 39. From the 39-yard line, first down. Throws complete, he's got room to work. Out of bounds at the 17. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 17-yard line. Heading for the corner. The 10, he's knocked out of bounds at the 9-yard line.
That makes it second and 2.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Touchdown, Ohio State! and he hits the PAT. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Excellent kick. He's to the 10. He's tackled at the 15-yard line.
He should have stayed in the end zone there.
It looked like there was a little running room, but the lane closed up quickly.
The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. He goes out of bounds around the 24-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 9 yards. That'll make it second in inches.
It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. Nice run up the middle. Decent gain there on the play by the running back, and that's enough for the first.
Solid 5-yard pickup. He was almost able to get to the secondary, but as it is, he still manages to move the sticks.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 29. Nice run there. McCoy comes away with 5 yards on the carry.
That brings up second and five.
Second down and five. Ball on their own 34. And he makes it out to about the 37-yard line. One of the top stadiums in the nation. This crowd comes to play themselves. And he's taken down right around the 46-yard line.
First down.
He's on the run, and he's going to be sacked for a loss. They find themselves in a hole here after that sack at second and long. They come out on an empty backfield.
It's a bad play overall by the offense. The quarterback's doing everything he can to be able to make the play work and try to execute. The problem is the offensive line did not do a good job protecting him. They're very fortunate that ball wasn't intercepted.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, 5 wide receivers. Quick strike to the back, and he drops it. They're going to be forced to punt it away here.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on the pass there. That was a very good stand by this defense.
Here's the call from the referee. Fourth down and a ways to go after the penalty.
This is a very questionable play call here. I'm not sure I agree with it.
And they bring him down for a sack on the play. They went for it on fourth and didn't get it.
I'm not quite sure what they were trying to prove with that. It's the first half and they're going for it on fourth down? I think this defense right now needs somebody to try to lift up their spirits. They seem to really be just out there kind of going through the motions. And I think the last time they were out there where they gave up such a long drive has had an impact and an effect negatively on the psyche of this defense.
So at the end of one, Ohio State leads it 7-0. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two. Ohio State up 7 points. Tackled after a decent run up the gut.
That's a gain of 4 on the play. That'll bring up third and inches.
It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker. Touchdown, Bucks! And he converts the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Oh.